Next is Pastor Edgar Bryan Tolentino. Ipinanap ang July 1st, 1980 sa Botigumpa City. Tinapos po niya ang kanyang AB Theology sa Adventist University of the Philippines. At ngayon po, ang kanyang pong kasama sa buhay ay si Laleng Fabelion Tolentino, isa pong MTS Commerce graduate at Education graduate. Meron po silang isang anak si Jedadea, na ngayon po ay tatlong pamilya.
Ordination for me is God's confirmation through His church that He has called me in His ministry, that He will empower me through this event or game. And personally, as a minister, it is my need to be confirmed as His minister. Personally, I have been called by God because since I was baptized, I have seen how many souls has been led to Christ through God's power in me. I have seen the fruit of the labor God's calling me. So, if somebody would ask me, Michael, am I killed? I cannot say I am killed. But by seeing the fruits of what God has wrought in me, I would say, I am killed. And God is truly right. And I thank God for this ordination.
And last but not the least, Pastor Dandy Yabo. It will run out on July 2, 1968, in the Polo City, Negros Occidental. Tinapos po niya ang kanyang IB Theology sa Adventist University of the Philippines. Kanya pong may bahay ay si Lorelai Rivera Yabo, isa pong biro, at meron po sila na dalawang anak si Danmar.